Good morning, Coach Queen.
Good morning, Tina. Good morning,
Good morning, Shiva.
Endorsement for today. Total cases today 64.
Oh my god, today 64? How we will do?
No problem, Tina. We can do it.
We can do it, Tina. Just call Sis Ruby and arrange the schedule for tomorrow.
Okay, okay. I will call Mom Ruby.
Hello,
good evening, Sister Ruby.
Sure,
yeah, I'm fine. That tomorrow we have 64 cases. Yeah, very busy. Room number 1, LSD Dr. Hyphy.
2 minutes. Tell me.
8 o'clock, that one. Yeah, yeah. 10:30, Lab Kohli Dr. Mahamud. Whom I will sort? Felice. She's morning duty, yeah? Yeah, then Siron. Day? Okay. Yeah, now staffing is okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Inshallah, no problem tomorrow.
But I don't know whether.
Okay, okay, Mom Ruby. Yeah, tomorrow we can do it. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Okay, bye.
At the end of the day, everyone will be fulfilled and happy. Keep smiling.
Working in OT is a tough job.
Hard work.
Maintain standard and sterility.
Before critical situation.
Requires special skills.
It's my passion.
It's my calling.
I am a nurse.
I'm a hero.
Hi, good afternoon everybody. I have received an IR stating there is an issue with waste management and needle disposal in the OT. This is something very urgent and we need to fix this. Let's do something as a campaign with the nurses. What do you think, guys?
Yes, yes. I think that's great. Okay. So we can, I think, schedule it in a week or after a week. To have a physical program.
Okay. Very good.
You did a great job.